Archer, and this is the little garden build. It's a very short video, there's going to be just a tour and a very short speed build after that. I decided to start building some rooms instead of full-sized builds. So this is it, this is the start of my building rooms career. It was supposed to be a very small courtyard and then just got carried away, and then of course the debug menu thing happened, and this turned out to be a ruins with a garden. So I hope you like this. If you want to place this down on one of your lots, you can do so as a room and then delete the floor and remove the wall, and you will have all the objects placed in the lot but just on the ground. That way you can do terrain paint and make it a little bit more realistic. This is assembled from all the debug menu items, specifically the kerbs, curved kerbs, and then the tiles are just floor tiles, and the brown is simply brown carpet to simulate the earth. Either way, you may do with it as you wish. It's not an exact size of a lot, so you may place it in the corner perhaps and then build a house around it. I think I may do another version of this because I want to add surprising. I've become very keen on adding little surprises and things to find in my builds. If you enjoyed the video, do give it a thumbs up. If you like this content, sign up and you'll be alerted to more content just like this one. Thank you very much for watching, and do enjoy the rest of your day.
Bye.